In this video, I'm going to show you the feature in CorelCAD that you can create custom coordinate system. If you see this X and Y, those are the axes. But the problem is, let's say I'm going to create a box like that. Okay, I'm in my top view. This is my top view, right? And then let's say I'm going to go to my southwest isometric, and then I'm going to extrude it. So I'm going to extrude this, enter. I'm going to extrude that. So that's not a problem. But then let's say I want to, from this view, I'm just going to hide the, let's say I'm going to create a square here, a rectangle, and then I'm going to extrude going this side. The problem is if I create a rectangle here, it's not in the right plane, right? Because the X, Y, and Z axis is positioned this way. Now, because of the feature in CorelCAD, the custom coordinate system, which you can actually you can go to your tools and new CCS, or you can type in CCS here, and if you choose the 3-point, so click on 3-point, and then now in the command window is asked specify the origin point position. So I'm going to choose this one as the origin, right? So I'm going to zoom in here, and I'm going to click I'm going to go to my snap settings first. I'm going to click on my endpoint and then click OK. So this is my origin, and then it's asking for the X axis. I want the X to be this one here, and then says Y, and then I'll put it here. And now if you notice, the X, Y, and Z axis is already transferred here, and that way I can create circles in that plane. I can go create circles in this plane here. Okay, and I can also create rectangles, and then now I can extrude it the way I want it to extrude. So I'm going to extrude these two objects there. Now, for example, here I want to create a rectangle in here, right? But my X, Y, and Z axis is over here, so I can't really create one. So if I create one, see, it doesn't want me to do it. So what we're going to do is we're going to move this coordinate system over here. So I go to it's tools, new CCS, 3-point CCS. So click on that, specify my new origin would be this one here. And then my X would be this. And then my Y would be this one here. And then suddenly you have the X and Y, X, Y, Z axis here. Now I can create my rectangle over here, right? Now and then I can extrude. That's actually very handy in drawing in 3D. Or I can type in 4. So I'll do this last one here. So I go to, you can also type in CCS. Hit enter, and then specify origin. Okay, so it's a 3-point. So I did type in 3, and I click the origin, which is this one, and then that's my Y, sorry, my X, and this one is my Y, and you've got your custom coordinate here. Then I can create a circle. create a circle here. I just have to turn off my keysnap first. There. And then I can extrude. Okay, so that's it. It's a very handy tool.